San Francisco. Wow. Lucky. going to take a trip. One point A to B, from Bangkok to San Francisco. That is my trip. I will be gone for 10 days. Or to trip is to what? To accidentally, I tripped over the wire. That is a trip as well. But it's a different trip when you're going to San Francisco. You can trip over an elevation in the floor, let's say, a little bit. Oh, I tripped, oh! That's a trip as well. Destination.
Destination.
Destination. What is a destination? What is your destination?
The end of your travel.
The end of your travel?
Your trip. The end of your trip.
Well, yeah. In a sense, it is the end of the trip. It's the place. The place to which you are traveling. My destination when I leave Bangkok will be to go to San Francisco. That's where I'm going, San Francisco. That on my trip, that is my destination. The point of which I am aiming for on my trip, the place where I am going to end my trip is San Francisco. That is my destination. Destination. What is your destination, sir? You may be asked by the immigration. What is your destination? Oh, I'm going to Hong Kong, sir. Okay. Have a good day. Have a pleasant trip. Destination? Hong Kong. You might have to fill out a form. Destination? Fill in Hong Kong.
Teacher, I can say I would like to speak English. Very well, it is my destination.
I would
like to speak English very well. It is the one of my destinations.
No. Destination is a place.
Place, only the place. Yeah. Use only the place.
Well, destination. You cannot say I want to speak English because English is my destination. No. English is something that I want to be able to do. It's my dream to speak English. It is my hope that I will be able to speak English. It would be a real stretch to say that is my destination. You could make a case for it and say, where do you want to be in 10 years? Well, my destination is to be an English speaker. No, that doesn't work. A destination would be a place. You would hope that you would be an English speaker. My dream is to be an English speaker. I will do everything I can to be an effective English speaker. Your destination, no, that wouldn't be the word. In that particular case, destination would not be the word.
Not used for the person.
Well, the person has it. You have a destination if you're traveling to San Francisco as a person. What is your destination? My destination is San Francisco.
My destination.
I will reach the future. Yes, it's my destination.
What?
I wish. That is my destination.
Don't make it so complicated. Keep it simple. There's many, many other words. Don't try to force words into something they're not. Destination is a place. There's many other ways to say something else. But don't try to force every word into something. Destination, think of it as a place. There are many, 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 many other ways to say things about, I hope I will be a great English speaker. Forget destination. Only think of destination as a place.
My destination is the moon.
The moon? That's it. That's the way they use destination. What is your destination? The moon. You want to go one way or round trip?
No, one ticket.
One way. Well, a trip is a specific event, traveling event. I am going on a trip. That means you are traveling. But the trip is a specific event. The trip I am taking is from Bangkok to Hong Kong. I'll be traveling from Bangkok to Hong Kong. When is your trip? Oh, it's next week, the trip. The actual doing of it, the event, I am taking a trip. I am going to San Francisco. You are traveling. And if I say, oh, are you traveling next week? What's your trip? Where are you going? San Francisco. Right? A trip. A specific travel event.
Yes. Specific travel.
Yeah, in other words, you're traveling. You can travel anywhere. But in a sense, you're taking a trip to a certain place.
Yeah.
What trip? Where are you going? Oh, I'm going to New York. I'm taking a trip to New York.
Yeah.
I'm traveling to New York. Pretty close. Trip. Destination. Leader tour. Travel. To be the leader is to be in charge. The leader of the pack. Okay, a little more about travel. Arrival. We will not wait 1 minute. 11 is the time of departure. Departure. 11 o'clock, departures. Leaving, gone. Arrival. Arrival.
Rich.
Rich?
Yes.
Rich. Oh, rich. Oh, okay. Rich, yeah. Or in a sense, your arrival is the time that you've reached. It is the reaching of the place and the time that you've come to where you want to be. In other words, I will arrive in Hong Kong at 2 p.m. Please meet me at the airport. Okay. What's your arrival time? 2 o'clock. Oh, okay. I'll meet you at the airport at 2 o'clock, since you told me you were going to arrive at 2, and your time of arrival is 2 o'clock, I'll be there at 2 to greet you on your arrival. You're showing up. You're here. You have arrived. Arrived.
Arrival and departure are all except a time.
Well, I mean, yeah, in a sense, the company that runs the airline will tell you the plane will arrive in Hong Kong at 11 o'clock. It could be 10 minutes late. It could be 10 minutes early. But the arrival time scheduled is 11 o'clock. You could be early, you could be late, but you arrive maybe 10 minutes late or 10 minutes early. Arrival. What time do you arrive? What time do you depart? I'll meet you when you arrive at the airport. Baggage.
Is suitcase?
Suitcase? Suitcase. Suitcases. Could be more than one. Do you have any baggage? Yes, I do. I have two bags. Two bags. Baggage will be stored in the plane prior to the departure. Baggage, suitcases, whatever boxes maybe, whatever it happens to be, baggage. What does it mean if a person has a lot of baggage? She's got a lot of baggage. A lot of problems. Usually mental issues. Carries a lot of baggage. A baggage, suitcases. I'll take your baggage, sir, and it will be at the hotel when you arrive. I will collect your baggage and take it to the hotel. You can pick it up in the lobby on arrival at the hotel. Our manager take all the baggage belonging to the tour group and transport it to the hotel. You can collect your baggage in the lobby once you arrive. Your suitcases and whatever other items you store in the plane. Your baggage. He's got a lot of baggage, that guy. Schedule. Yeah, a list of times, basically. A list of times. A schedule. What? A schedule. What is the schedule? What are the times involved in this case with the planes? What time do the planes arrive? Arrived from Hong Kong, it's scheduled to arrive, they said it would arrive, they've listed it as 11 o'clock. It's scheduled to arrive. Now it could be a little bit late, or it could be a little bit early. But if you look at the plane company schedule, it says 11 o'clock. Schedule. The listed time.
Is similar to timetable.
Yeah, timetable could be the times. That the planes arrive.
Yes.
10 o'clock, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock. Mm-hmm.
Is the same as itinerary?
No. Well, a schedule that I'm talking about, an itinerary would be a list of places that you're going. An itinerary. What is your itinerary? Well, I'm going to Hong Kong, then I'm going to Taipei, then I'm going to Tokyo. That's my itinerary. By schedule, you can have an itinerary that also has a schedule. I will leave at 9 o'clock, 11 o'clock, and 1 o'clock, that type of thing. That's your schedule. Your itinerary is the places that you're going. The schedule would indicate the times that you are going to those places. My schedule.
This is the second time we learn this verb.
What?
Schedule.
Good.
I remember.
Good, you're the only one. You have a very good
it's
memory.
It's to take time.
It's a very good memory that you have.
Thank you.
It's the best memory I ever
only
heard.
Some good.
The best memory I ever heard.
Excellent.
A board, we're talking about planes here, so you get on board, you board the plane, you get on board. It's boarding time, that means it's time for the passengers to get on the plane. Boarding time, there's other uses of the word board. You can have a piece of wood. A board. A piece of wood. Usually that's cut out and it's a B-O-A-R-D. Board. Board. You can have a board could be a number of people in charge of a certain organization. The board of directors.
Yes.
They could be maybe five or six people, let's say, that are in charge of a certain school, a certain company, something like that. I'll have to present that to the board. I'll have to let the board of directors decide if this is what we want to do. The board will decide. The board could be a piece of wood. Board of wood. Board the plane. Time to get on. Time to get on the plane. So there's different meanings to that word. But in this case, since we're talking about baggage schedules, departures and arrivals, we are boarding the plane. Time to board. Boarding time. We will board by row number. We will board by row number. You have row 26, rows 50 to 70, please board now. There they go. Rows 20 to 30. Oh, that's me, I'm 26. I better board. That's how you do it. Board the plane. Any other questions about that? What I do with you?